Hey guys, it's been my Sunday Ken. Today we got a pasta with Ken for here, and we got some Margots for the hedgehog. They've been in this sack for 2 days, so now it's time to make them a small house so that they can eat the food and then become a lot. Oh, this is how they look like. Can you see? Yeah, oh my god. We're gonna keep them, make them eat and become a lot so the hedgehog can be eating on them. Can you see how they look like? Those are Margots. They are for this little guy over here. He's the one who's gonna be feasting on them. He likes eating Margot. And here they are. So we're trying to put them here so they can start feasting and producing. Well, they're not. These are actually real Margots. So this is the current situation. They're gonna be here eating and having fun until they become a lot. They become fat. And soon we're gonna be able to give them to the hedgehog. So they're now entering the ground. Oh, you're just down. Can I get touch you? Some of them, they're dead. Like this one. Hey? Me, I said, yeah. Scared that it might feast on my hand. No good, don't you? I'm gonna catch you from there. No good, you sit down. Why am I not? Yeah, I'm tired. Trying to wait in this car. Oh. These freaking hands are so dirty.
And better. Wait. Wow, my ear been pound like yeah. So bad up.
Okay. It's failing to eat the maggot, you know. Why? Let me treat you with another one. What's wrong with this hedgehog? Dude, here's a maggot. Try it. Ever since you adopted him from the ward, he's never eaten the fresh maggots. It's his first time. So maybe he's a little bit scared? I don't know. He seems like if he doesn't want to eat the maggot, you know.
你最喜欢吃的虫子，快点！你害怕什么呢？掉了，掉了，宝宝。咦，确实觉得不好吃啊。他没有吃过活的吧？啊？吃不吃？
那不要给他。
我想让他吃一个，不然我养这么多，不然我为什么要养这么多呢？啊，吃一个嘛，那你自己的地方吃。
This guy doesn't know how to eat the fresh maggots, you know.
Yeah, is it?
You mean to drink champagne?